Punctuality, that's what I like to see. You know what we're getting into. All right, follow me down. Ready? All right, we've got intel that a few people are trapped in this area. So I want you to you'll probably need your Legion, so stay sharp. The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle them. You see any Chimeras, you let me know. I'm gonna patch into your Iris, just in case. There we go. All right, I'm off. Break. Iris, shut down.
shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Can you hear me? If the smoke's making it too...
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Information,
like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else.
Iris, start. Iris, shut down. Iris, start. Iris, shut down. startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Yeah!
Copy. I sent you my positional data because I'm kind of, completely surrounded and maybe,
definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around. All right, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the Pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out. Saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. The twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born. I just wish I could keep them away from it all. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softy, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Man, what's gone into her?
Hmm? Oh, nothing. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. And I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember, if anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? All right, let's head back.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Shut down.
from here on. The rough stuff is up to you. Watch out for explosions!
Oh!
Huh, look at you. I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble. Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna face your old man when he gets back. Anyway, I've gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to HQ. You just, finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
Thank you. anyone hear me? Yet? Not just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until... Me? Well, I was just passing through when I heard about the explosion. I figured I'd come check them out. That's when that Beast Legion turned... So, hey, I kinda need your help finding some missing parts again. What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your Iris instead?
Look at... Iris, start up.
What do you think? Fine. You know what? Why don't I just check your Iris data? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on it. That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up.
find anything?
Something's definite. Let's have the Beast Legion dig it up.
It's an organic motor drive battery. I'm still missing some... Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sound like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a... Everything. Now bring them on home.
Thank you.
Reboot complete. Feels great to be back online. But we've got to stop meeting like this. Next time, I'll make it up to you, I swear. Hey, wait, getting a faint bio signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy. But this signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it roll over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go. Signal was definitely coming from here. those shapes again. Whatever they are.
They were all human once.
Jenna!
Then they were brought here to be our kind. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as Chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people.
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted, or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
It doesn't seem so bad? People are... The whole planet is... It's being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... we have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic as it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two are quite famous in scientific circles. The Devil's Children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... Yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
Shit, she's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know that was a lot to take in.
You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
stole from the ARR.
Legion!
Trying to get a hold of you. How are they?
Oh, hey, the civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this...
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know you're from the technical division.
What? I'm not... Hal who? I'm just...
Okay, now I know it's you, the ace programmer of the technical division, who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, Neat Space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists, and everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know.
Aha. So you admit it's you then, Hal?
What? No, I...
I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home, but be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems, I guess I better head on. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man. Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.
Hey, is now a good time? Come find me on the roof. I need to talk to you.